Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you how to reset the oil change message or the service message on a Ford Transit. Very simple, all you got to do, if I shine the light down there, the accelerator pedal and the brake pedal. Press them both, keep them pressed. Then what you do, you turn the ignition on and you hold it there for 20 seconds. Service oil reset complete. And there we go. Thank you for watching and see you again soon. Hope you found that useful.